When I was 17, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green. When I was 21, it was a very good year. It was a very good year for city girls who lived up the stairs with all perfumed hair. It came undone when I was 21. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. We'd ride in limousines that their chauffeurs would drive. But I was 35. But now the days are short. I'm in the autumn of my years, and now I think of my life as vintage wine from fine old caves. But from the brim to the dregs, sweet and clear, it was a fairy.